round of FIGHTMAX 10. This is a 3x3 minute round, 69 kilograms for the professional kickboxing one. Can you please now give it up for the blue corner? Representing Elite Gym. Can we hear it now for Joe Smith? Can you please give it up for Mr. Paul Benson?
Here we go then, fight six. Joe Smith from the Elite Gym up against Paul Benson from Avely Kickboxing. 69 kilograms was the max weight. And this is a pro K1 over three threes. Just getting the final instructions here from Mike Belgrave. Here we go then, first to three. Straight away, Benson getting the centre of the ring. Well, straight away, the kicks are telling on Joe Smith. Taller man Smith by some way. Big heavy kicks here from Benson, walked onto a punch. Just being warm there, holding with one hand. Yeah, nice touch of gloves. Good shots there from Smith. Well, Smith laughing there, taking another one for his troubles. Nice solid kicks coming in from Benson. Keeps laughing, Smith, but they all take their toll, and you can see his rib cage is reddening up on the right-hand side. Good shots from him. They're catching Benson. Got to be a little bit more elusive. Not phased though. Mike Belgrave just... blowing quite a bit is Joe Smith. Overhand right attempt. That one was closer. Well, the local support here for the local man. Packed to the rafters here at the Circus Tavern. FIGHTMAX 10. Well, we're well into this first of three. Avely corner of calling their fighter forward. Good shot again there from Paul Benson. And there we are, first of three. Paul Benson in the red corner, possibly shading that first round. Gum shield. Well, he laughs again, Joe Smith, but they're all taking their toll. Powerful kicks again from Benson. Yeah, he's gasping air now as Joe Smith. Yeah, just turning his back there. I think the referee will have a word about that. Centre of the ring again here, Paul Benson. He's trying to rally though, is Joe Smith. Good right hand there, he threw. You just feel that he's a stronger and more powerful Paul Benson. Good work again here from him. Well, it's over. I didn't think he could take much more of that, to be honest. Yeah. Well done to Paul Benson. Yeah, good performance. Yeah, show of respect there. I do like to see that. At the end of the day, this is a sport. Although these are pro fighters.